Hi guys, and welcome back to Lifting Vault. And today I want to talk about the WRPF World Championships, where over the past weekend some of the best strongman deadlifters competed against each other. And today we're gonna talk about the guy that won the competition, Peyman Maheripour. Most of the times your opener will say a lot about how your competition will go. And for Peyman, 460 kg moved lightning fast. He's second attempt of 477.5 was a bit more of a struggle, but since it was strongman, hitching is allowed. And for his last attempt, he went for the third heaviest deadlift of all time, 481 kg, and this seemed to be the perfect goal because it was only just there, but he got the job done. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out one of the suggested videos displayed on the screen right now.